with yet another sari tutorial. Now in this video I'm going to teach you how to wear sari on top of a lehenga. Before we go ahead and start the video, I want to let you know something about the dress that I'm wearing. This is the dress that was gifted to me by a family member, like my sister, and it was actually a gown which I didn't like because I mostly don't wear like, you know, traditional gowns and all, and so I just went ahead and DIY'd it into a lehenga and a backless choli. So that is what I'm going to use it, use the sari on. So just stay tuned and keep watching how I'm doing it. So now this is the sari that I'm using. It's a cotton sari. All of you know that I take a lot of time to make pleats, so I've already made pleats this time around. So let's just take the pleats and keep it here, like this. Then take this sari, complete sari, and turn it around like this. Turn it around to this place. Make the pallu jitna lamba aap kar sakte hain utna lamba kijiye, and then take a safety pin, and pleat it. I mean, like pin it, pin the dupatta with the palla. So once this is done, take this part of the sari and start making pleats as usual. Sorry guys, my throat is very bad, so I am not sure if my voice is that clear, but my throat is not good, in a good shape actually. If you can't hear it, please follow what I'm doing. So take them all like this, and जहाँ पे नाभि start होता है, वहाँ पे length देख के tuck it in. You can also pin this part if you think that this might fall. For me it doesn't, so I don't pin it. And obviously you guys know that I don't like pinning my sari because bahut sare holes ho jate hain, sari kharab ho jati hai, so I don't like doing that. Now whatever the extra part is, aap to andar tuck in kar sakte hain, aise. Like this from all sides. And I recently bought a waistband, so I'm going to use that. So this is the waistband that I recently bought. So I'm going to use this. You can either put it here or you can put it here, which I'm going to do. I'm going to put it here because I don't like anything tight or stuck, a feeling of getting stuck to my body. So this is how I'm going to use it. So that's about it. That's how a simple and beautiful way of draping your sari on top of a lehenga. Hope it looks good. Do go ahead and try it out and let me know how that turned out for you. I'm loving it, and I wanted to try this out on during the wedding season that I recently was in. But then I couldn't because it was all, you know, some so hodgepodge. Ghar ki shaadi, you can't do so many things. So that's all I couldn't do. I just wore this part with a dupatta. Thanks a lot for watching it, and please go ahead and like, share, and comment down below, and let me know how this turned out. And do try it and keep following me. Love ya.